You crack on.
Hi, it's Ali Drew for BBTV. I'm here at Hatton's Gym with Bradley Ray Stingray. He's had 7 wins, 3 knockouts, so we're here just to talk about your boxing. The last 3 fights obviously have been stoppages. Do you really feel like you're getting into momentum with that now?
Yeah, definitely. I think my last 3 have been over 6 rounds as well, so I think knowing that I can kind of settle in over the rounds has allowed me to kind of pick the shots and work for that stoppage. Obviously, don't go looking for it, but they've come in my last 3.
So, obviously, as you said, the last 3 have been stoppages. Before that, you were winning with points. What's changed to make it sort of become those stoppages now?
I think probably the opposition. Probably coming to fight a little bit more, trying to put it on me, a bit more game. And I think that probably brings out the best in me. Like a bit of a dust up, so yeah, I've enjoyed the last 3 definitely.
So talk to me about your next outing soon.
Yeah, I'm out December 7th. It is VIP show in Bolton. I've got a lad called Danny Shannon, who I've boxed a few decent lads a few years ago, had a bit of time off, but since he's been back, he's won a few fights. I think he's won his last 3, so we're coming for a goal, like, but we're looking to get the win, definitely.
And how's camping going?
Yeah, good. Same old now. I've had a busy year, so I think I've had it 6 fights this year. So, been staying busy, but last one, I'm looking forward to a little rest over Christmas, I think.
And for 2020, are you looking for those title fights? Do you think they'll be coming next year?
Yeah, I think back end of next year, I'll be looking at some kind of title, maybe a central area or something. Start of the year, get onto the longer rounds, 8 rounds, push for a 10-rounder, and then I think I'm ready now, but I just need to get the rounds out. Once I've got them rounds out, yeah, I'll be looking to step up, definitely.
So you're having Christmas off, just chilling after this?
Yeah, I think I deserved it because I've had a busy year. Looking forward to getting a bit fat and a few beers and that with the lads, but yeah.
So your fight is obviously on the same night as Ruiz Joshua.
Yeah.
Will you be watching that after your fight?
I'm not, because it's on early, because it's in Saudi. I'm not sure if I'm going to make it. It depends what I'm on. Hopefully I'm going to be sandwiched in between the derby and the Joshua fight. That'll be ideal for me, but if I can watch it, I'll definitely watch it.
And so how do you think that fight's going to go? How do you see it? Do you think Ruiz is going to win it again?
It's a tough one to call, it is, because it could go so many different ways. I think Ruiz might just be all wrong for him. I think he might just have his number and yeah, something similar could happen again. I think if Joshua wants to do him, I think he'll have to blast him out early on.
But do you think that if Ruiz was to win, it would be knockout again? Because
yeah,
he's such a big puncher.
Yeah, definitely. I think if we had to pick, I'd say Ruiz mid rounds. But then again, I've not got a boxing prediction right in years, so what do I know?
And so if Joshua was to lose this again, do you think he can come back from it? Do you think there's any comeback?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it'd be hard for him, but he's still a world level fighter. He's still big fights out from there. Obviously, you've got the Fury fight, which has been massive over here. Even bigger if he wins. I'm sure he gets the job done against Wilder, it'd be massive then, but you know, that'll always be a big fight, that.
Do you think that'll ever happen? Do you think that Joshua Fury will actually happen one day?
He's got to, surely. Surely, it's too much money there, isn't it, for him not to, but I don't know, we've said that before, and fights have happened, or they've happened late, you know, like Mayweather and Pacquiao. It'll be a shame if it doesn't happen, though.
Well, good luck for your fight on December 7th. Thanks for talking to us. Thank you.